cluster munitions, which release numerous smaller explosive devices that can cause harm to civilians, and unexploded ordnance that can continue to pose a danger long after conflict has ended, were banned by the Convention on Cluster Munitions in 2008.